am so excited for who we got today, guys. I ain't even doing no long intro. If you're new to the channel, smash the subscribe button, hit the post noty bell. But it's your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We got some Stevie Ray Vaughan for you guys today.
That's why you're acting like that.
Not even gonna do the whole intro. And the song is Little Wing. Y'all know it's one of my favorite of all time. Let's get into it. No talking. SRV, Little Wing. Let's get into it. Let's go. Mama, there go that man. Guys, I'm telling you, I could. This video is 7 minutes, gorgeous. 7 seconds. Like, I could go 7 hours of this listening to Stevie Ray Vaughan play guitar.
And he is. Oh, he just puts you in such a.
Like a trance.
It's a trance, but it's just. He mellows you out. And it's just. He mellows you out to a point to where all you can do is just sit here and appreciate what you're listening to.
Like, guys,
it's just pure appreciation.
Like, I'm telling you. You guys know we talk about sometimes we go on. We have a little chill. Our back patio is a nice little chill area, furniture and all that. Like, as soon as we get some lights up, like, we got music back there. I'm going to have some SRV, glass of scotch, just play. Let's listen to his guitar and just kick back, man. Like, he just has that ultimate, just like, just chilling, just vibe, just listening to to him play them strings, man.
And this is something that you could play in your backyard, and it'd be late at night. The neighbors would not care.
Be vibing.
They'd be like,
with
"Let's
that.
Go sit outside, man. And let's just listen to some SRV with them."
What?
Okay, so he mellows me out to a point to where I just want to kind of close my eyes and just ride. But then I feel like he is an artist that you do yourself a disservice for if you close your eyes.
Man, because it, then you so miss all the cool tricks.
Like when he was playing with one hand at the top of the guitar. Mm. And then there's one spot where he was just lightly, they zoomed in on his hands. He was just lightly plucking at one string and was making the most gorgeous sounds. He's somebody you have to watch because it's like, how do you have so many tricks? Like, how do you do this? He's super entertaining to watch as a guitarist.
Like, and like, the thing is, guys, you know, Barry, that's my absolute favorite singer. But like, when it comes, but when it comes to my just all around favorite musical artist, guys, y'all know for me, it's SRV, man.
That's a good pick.
Like that, like yes, he's my favorite singer, but. Favorite all around just artist is SRV. Like, he puts me in a mood that no one else has on that we've reacted to yet. There's just something about when this man plays the guitar that it's like it takes over my body. No joke about it.
And you pause it on a face where it's like he's looking over. He's about to kill it.
Oh yeah, he's like, well, watch this. Like, when I see this, I'm like, oh, what is he about to pull out of his bag of tricks now? And I don't know if you guys see, when he plays, all I can, because it literally brings me so much joy. All I can do is literally smile whenever he plays. I mean, his music, his talent, literally, again, all I can do is smile. So I can't wait to see what he's about to pull out here. And again, you know, with him, it's so hard not to close your eyes. But if you do, like, you might miss an amazing trick that he's going to pull out.
But if you close your eyes, you could, like, it's like you're taking on the most beautiful ride. But exactly. You don't want to miss anything.
Exactly.
The new music will return.
This an absolute guitar master.
Okay, my question is... I have
nothing to say about that besides thank you. Thank you, SRV. Another absolute legend gone way too soon. I can only imagine the stuff that he would be putting out today.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
Thank you guys so much for that suggestion.
One interesting thing I have to say is I find it really cool what artists kind of resonate with people, like what their favorite artist is. So when you say SRV, right. And then, you know, me, Janice.
Like how you feel about Janice is how I feel about
SRV. But see, I get that. Like, I see that in you.
Right.
So I think that's really cool and kind of interesting. Like, well, you know, why does that artist appease you? Like, I think it kind of says, I think your favorite artist kind of does say a little bit about you. So you guys could do me a favor. I'm going to, you know, make sure to drop down these comments. I want to see your favorite artist. Can you drop down? Let me know who's your absolute top.
And I think he's my favorite just because, you know, like Janice, like you can tell, like, they've been through some stuff.
Well, it's this. Both of them are very soulful.
It's the raw, soulful emotion that they both put off.
And we're big on authenticity, and both of those are very genuine and authentic.
Absolutely love it. So thank you guys for the suggestion. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. For your new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mom, remind them of that goal.
You got to make somebody smile.
Has to make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys.